One person is dead after a fire destroyed two homes in Deer Springs, north of Escondido. The fire broke out around 2:30 this afternoon near Rocky Ridge Road and Sage Glen Trail. CAL FIRE says one resident died in that fire as flames burned two residential trailers and a detached garage. No report of any other injuries or how the fire started.